السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Good morning guys. Today we will answer page 69 in your workbook. Exercise E. Unscramble the words to form sentence. هنا هنرتب الكلمات دي يا شباب عشان نكون منها جملة. For example, this one. Nobody. It is necessary water their lawn during the drought and that. So we say it's necessary that nobody water their lawn during the drought. Number one. I that he suggests buy a hybrid car. Who can answer number one? Yes, Yusuf.
He suggests that I buy a hybrid car.
Yes. Very good, thank you, Yusuf. He suggested that I buy a hybrid car. Number two, buy a stainless steel water bottle. I do you want? Who can unscramble this sentence? Yes, Salem.
I want to you buy
to you or you to
you to buy a stainless steel water bottle.
Yes, water. very good Salem, thank you. I want you to buy a stainless steel water bottle. Number three, we that try to save water, it is necessary, essential means necessary. All. Who can answer this? Okay, Naif. Yes, Naif.
Hello, salam. طيب, it is essential that we all try to save water.
Very good, Naif. Thank you. Of course, it is essential that we all try to save water. Number four, that environmentalists request eat local grown food. We okay, Yusuf.
Environmental requested that we eat local grown food.
That, yes, environmentalists request that we, right? Yes. Very good, thank you, Yusuf. Everyone that try to conserve energy, it is important. Who can answer this? Okay, yes.
It's important that everyone try to conserve energy.
Very good, yes. Thank you. It's important that everyone try to conserve energy. Conserve energy means save energy. يعني يحافظ على الطاقة. And number six, turn off the lights when you are not in a room. Environmentalists recommend you that. Okay, Salem?
That you tell environment requirement. Turn off the lights when you are not in a room.
Very good, Salem. Environmentalists, اللي هو زي ما قلنا علماء أو المختصين بالبيئة. يبقى هنبدأ ب environmentalists recommend that you turn off the lights. Number seven. You aim to recycle all that paper like. Yes, Basil.
I would like you to recycle all of that paper.
Very good, Basil. Thank you. I'd like you to recycle all of that paper. Last one. She that reuse containers as much as possible, they ask it. Yes, Muhammad Nasser.
They ask it that she reuse containers as much as possible.
Very good, Muhammad. Thank you. They ask it that She reuses containers as much as possible. Don't forget that after these verbs like asking, I'd like, and it's important this expression, we use that, then the subject and the verb. Subject, then the verb. So some certain verbs like suggest and expression like it's essential, it's important. All these expressions and verbs like recommend need that, then subject, then the verb. Okay, guys, next exercise, exercise F, correct the errors in the sentences. في أخطاء عندي هنا عايز نصحح. مثال بيقول لك my teacher pronounced me the word. خد بالك ان pronounce من ضمن الافعال اللي لابد يجي بعديها المفعول المباشر الاول، يبقى هنقول my teacher pronounced the word for me. ما ينفعش نقول pronounced me the word، لا هنا ما ينفعش مع الفعل ده بالذات. pronounce من ضمن الافعال اللي بيجي بعديها المفعول المباشر ثم for والمفعول الغير مباشر. طيب نشوف نمبر 1. I want you that become a lawyer. Who can answer this? Okay, Naif.
I want you become a lawyer. I want you to become a lawyer.
Yeah, to become. I want you to become. Very good. يبقى نحذف that ونحط to. Okay, number 2. He ordered me it. Yes, Salim.
He ordered me it. To me, before me.
Yes, he ordered it for me. Yes. He ordered it for me. Okay, thank you, Salem. And number 3, the carpenter built a new closet to us. Okay, Yusuf.
The carpenter built a new closet for us.
For us. قلنا for لما بيكون في منفعة بنستفيد منها أو المفعول بيستفيد منها في فايدة أو منفعة ليه بتبقى for. Okay. Yes. لو في تسليم وتسلم بيبقى تو.
Yes.
Number 4, I decided taking a break. Okay, حمد. I decided بتعوز ايه؟
Yes, I decided to take a break.
Yes, very good, حمد. Thank you. To take بدل taking, to take. لأن decide من الأفعال اللي بيجي بعديها infinitive يعني to والفعل. طيب نمبر 5، it's important you come on time. اوكي محمد ناصر.
It's important that you come on time.
Very good, that you come. يبقى هنا هنحط that قبل الفاعل نحط that. نمبر 6، will you reserve a table me? Yes فواز.
For.
Yes, for me. Very good, thank you فواز. For me. Maria asked that Lisa brings a dessert. Okay, Muhammad.
Maria asked that Lisa bring a dessert.
Bring. That Lisa bring. So yeah. After that, we don't use the verb with S. We use the verb in S. The past form. بنستخدم الفعل في الصيغة الأولانية لي. Okay. اللي بدون أي إضافة. Very good. Thank you, محمد. Number 8. My teacher suggested to come a little early tomorrow. Okay, عبد الله الطيب. Yes.
My teacher suggested to coming a little early tomorrow.
To coming or coming without to?
Coming, yes sir.
Yes, coming without to. Very good, thank you, Abdullah. يبقى هنحذف to مع come ونخليها coming. ليه؟ لأن suggest من الأفعال اللي بيجي بعديها جيرن، جيرن يعني فعل محطوط له ing. طيب number 9، I love to eating out at restaurant. عمل؟
Yes. I love to eat out at
at restaurants. هتبقى
eat is the
I love to eat. Yes, I love to eat. وممكن نقول I love eating. الاثنين صح. ممكن نقول I love eating ونحذف to، أو نقول I love to eat out at restaurants. Okay, thank you, Hamad. And the last one. I demand you to tell me what you are talking about. Okay, Yusuf.
I demand that you tell me what you are talking about. I will change to that.
That you, right?
Yes.
Yes, thank you, Yusuf. I demand that you tell me what you are talking about. Thank you, guys. And see you next lesson, inshallah. Goodbye, guys.